Hi, it's Ronick from Ask.Audio. We're at Superbooth 2017, day three. We're alive.
Hey.
Cool. I'm here with John from ZVEX. We're going to be showing us ZVEX, in fact.
Yeah.
And we've got three new modules.
Two
new modules.
Yeah.
My mistake.
Not a problem.
Cool.
Yeah, so we have a chorus tremolo, the instant lo-fi Junky, and then the Fuzz Factory, which is a distortion pedal, our module. These were originally guitar pedals, and now we've put them into a modular format with CV capability over it all. So.
That's cool.
Yeah.
What makes them kind of stand out or kind of special, do you think?
The Lo-Fi Junky is a nice, really warm, almost kind of gives it a vinyl kind of feel, nice warmth and textural. And we noticed a lot of people were using their synthesizers with this and the guitar pedal, so then why not bring it to modular and add that nice lush feel to it. And then the distortion has also been used with synths a lot in drum machines, so. Kind of just took it from there.
And they've got beautiful artwork.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see them, but just over here, they've just got lovely, lovely little drawings on them. Just beautiful.
Yep, exactly. He's always had it so that there's a stock and then custom hand-painted panels as well. So these are all the hand-painted ones. They're one of a kind. And we'll have more and more to come, so.
Cool. Okay, so will you be able to demo these for us?
Yeah, certainly.
Cool. So, I think we'll use the microphone to pick up for the moment, but yeah.
Yeah, so I have just a simple patch of rings and braids going through the Lo-Fi Junky, the Lo-Fi Junky with just kind of nice ambient. I think it shows off the warmth that it can do. So I'll tweak some knobs for a bit, and then I'll show you the distortion after.
Cool.
Sine wave. Fine. Thank you.
How much are they retailing for?
They're $299 with stock panels, and then the independent hand-painted will have a price later in the future. But yeah, you can find them at Schneider's here in Berlin. Otherwise, contact us back at home, and they're in other stores as well throughout Europe. So.
Cool. Thank you so much,
John. Thank you.
Pretty good.